Hello, fellow YouTubers. Codevolvet in here, and I'm going to be doing some more walkthroughs and maybe some secret exits here. I'm just filming in a little late, too. Secret exit. I'll show you my inventory. Now I'm going to do, I'm going to show you the World 4 Mid-Castle secret exit. Probably. If I was anybody here at the beginning, you could watch what I do. If you want this item box, what's what you're gonna have to do? If you watch my last three videos, I done some walkthrough. The other two, first two that I put on there today was three players. And it was Crow, me, and Vandal Boy. And we just had some fun to play this with Marvels. By the way, I know where all the star points are. In this level, I'm just not going to get them. I'm waiting for this. We better have the propeller hat. Crocker, if you're listening, man, I hope you like it. This Crow was one of them that helped me tape the other two. And the band boy should walk like this. They want to. Okay guys, this is where it starts to get hard. You gotta wait. If you want to, you can go right now. You go right through this pipe. Now this is where it's really, really hard. Watch Mario. You gotta be fast. If you're not fast, you're not gonna be able to get it. You skip the boss battles with Lindy. Alright, Crow, I hope you liked it, and the rest of the YouTubers up there, thank you for watching this secret exit and sort of walkthrough of this World 4 Mid-Castle. Thanks for watching.